Alright, so where do you start? We went up to Mitchell Falls, drove in there, did the hike. Then I came back and found the old swivel hub pissing out oil. Realised it was missing a couple bolts that rattled out on the corrugations in there because the road was shit. So obviously I couldn't find them, so I had to do a bit of a bush mechanic fix and drive down the road. Found this old Prado at least, where I found a couple bolts which kind of fit. Yeah, so after that, it was getting dark. We're like, all right, let's just get out of this main road back onto Climberoo Road. Then we drove out here and went through a river crossing, lost one of the bolts again. So I was stuck with one bolt holding my whole steering arm together, pretty much. So luckily I had those couple spares and I chucked it up, made them fit, and it's holding oil now at least. So now we're on our way back to Drysdale. Hopefully they've got some spares and we'll see how we go. Day 3, still limping along Climberoo Road, 20 k's an hour. Stayed at Drysdale last night and chucked a couple of bolts in under there which are holding together just. I still got to get out every 10 minutes and nip them up because they come loose in the corrugations. Seven k's to Ellenbrae Station.
Waking up in a cold sweat, I can't tear my socks away.
Every day I get under the car and dodgy something up under there, and every repair just gets a little bit better.
Takes me away, takes me away.
You don't know me, my God, you tempt my anxious mind.